the first ever women's boxing event at the Olympic Games reached the medal stage. Ren Cancan from China in red versus Nicola Adams from Great Britain in blue. The number one and two seed in the competition had met three times before. Ren Cancan won two. Here, a great right-hander gave the British a small advantage in round one. Ren Cancan is the world champion, but the British boxer had the crowd going crazy with some good combinations. Adams seemed inspired by the noise and eventually knocked the fighter from China to the canvas, extending a lead. Two rounds left, Cancan tried her best, but Adams kept leading. And at the end of the third round, there was chanting coming from the grandstands as Nicola Adams had a 9-point advantage. Adams began boxing at age 12, and now this was the pinnacle of her career. The closing bell sounded, and Adams went from boxing to dancing. She smiled, she made history. Her name is Nicola Adams, and she became the first gold medalist in women's Olympic boxing as the announcement was made. The medals being awarded to the two finalists and the two boxers defeated in the semifinals. Bronze to Mary Comgate from India and Marlene Sparza from the United States. Silver medal to Ren Cancan from China and gold to Nicola Adams from Great Britain.
I'm absolutely over the moon, you know. And I'd like to thank the supporters as well. There was a great atmosphere in here when I was coming in. It's been absolutely fabulous all the way through the tournament. The amount of support we've had, it's been great.
Can you describe your emotions the moment that you were announced as the champion?
I was so happy. I was trying to hold back the tears before when I first got out. You know, it's just a dream come true for me. I've been training since I was 12 years old, and to think that my childhood dreams finally come true.
And what do you think this Olympics has done for women's boxing?
I think it's definitely, you know, lifted the profile. There'll be a lot more girls getting involved in boxing, which will be really nice to see, you know. Girls coming in and trying to achieve what I've done, and if not, you know, going one better, you know. It's really nice.
I feel happy. She was a strong player and she deserved the gold medal. I'm happy though with the silver after all this hard work.
I feel very happy. Women boxing, this is the first time including in Olympic, so I was very happy and not happy. I'm not really happy with the medal. Like, I'm winning with the medal, so I'm really happy.
But after all the hard work you've put into your sport, how special does it feel to have a reward for it?
Yeah, this is a very special Olympic medal. It's a very, very special for me. I cannot express. This is a very special for me. I thank God, Jesus, for giving me a medal for the Olympics.